Stop harassing my brother.
I'm the one you want. Thomas, we can settle this. Like men.
You stole my money. Ran away. And you wasted my time.
So what is that you did, my brother?
Leave him alone!
No! No! Joseph! Joseph!
Explains what? You know nothing about me.
Don't be sure. Maybe I know a lot.
Yeah, let's go chill there.
So what's my dream?
Nothing really. I just like training. I got inspired by my dad. All right, sure.
Yeah, it's one we share. Supposed to tell me
something.
I said I liked you yesterday, but you didn't give me a response. Tell me.
Listen. I told you, and I'll keep saying it again. I don't want you hanging around that boy no more. He's bad news.
Thomas, but it's not fair for you to control me. Control who I'm with, even who I talk to, especially with my edge.
Sharon, I want you to listen to me. Ever since Dad left us, I've been taking care of us. I know what's best for us, and I definitely know what's best for you. So when I tell you to trust me, please, will you listen?
Okay, sorry.
fam, what's up?
Hey bro, what's up?
Good, man. What's up? Hey bro, you know this kid?
How can I not know the person I'm training?
Well, you know this is Joseph's brother.
What?
This is Joseph's brother. So it seems like we got a problem over here. And now you better listen to what I'm saying. Because I'm going to say this only once. We won't take traders in. You understand?
Yeah. I think you need to leave now. I won't be able to continue to train with you.
No reason. I just like it.
You remember the man we met yesterday when we were over?
Uh-huh. I do.
Yeah, that's my brother.
Oh, your brother.
But then I said to him, so I don't know why and what made you say so.
Well, I think it's best if you tell yourself.
But you're the one I'm talking to.
I know, but if I tell you, you're probably going to hate me more. Yeah.
Richard! Richard!
Your brother murdered my brother.
What? My brother didn't tell me that.
Why would I lie to you? Ask any of you the old one.
My brother said it's not safe.
Well, you cannot tell him I told you this. Okay. Come on, squat with your cigarettes. I want to drink.
So, Richard, tell me the reason you
told. I want to seek my brother's revenge.
You want to kill my brother?
Never say that.
Okay, Richard, listen. I love you. But I can't let you destroy my brother. I'm with you. It's either you choose me or the baby. Thomas, can I talk to you? What's the story between you and Richard?
It's none of your business. It's none of his either. He's messing with things beyond his control. And if he continues that way, he's going to get hurt.
But you're both part of my life. I just want you to be at home.
I'm not talking about this right now.
Take care of it.
All right.
Well, well. Still remember me?
Of course I do. How can I help you?
You know what I want.
You asked me for a quick?
Look! Hello.
So you decided to drive to Egypt?
Like in this play.
You decided to kill him.